Hercules. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Hello, Titans.
Thank you. Maybe he's a weak-minded coward!
Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unheeded menace, Gerard!
Mi oroleta, getting bait.
Hey, Mom! Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Might have had to train.
Mira, seas mentido. Grab the milk and hurry up, please.
Yeah.
man.
The spine of him is broken. I would like to exchange for new.
Get out of here.
This one.
Simon Creek, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I want to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You don't want to go in places, bro.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the really base. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Clear out.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Yeah.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Be honest. Tell us.
Hey, look.
Bio electricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Still jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Okay. What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
See in a few weeks, but the real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city lay in my head of pencil. Shining on the mark as the prologue for those on the game. They are the true form of care. Evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach your mind. You see your eyes on every catch. But I will waste in time to solve.
Something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park? Okay. I'm ready.
Oh my
What? I've never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Miles Morales. Congratulations. Welcome to your very first
super suit. Miles Morales. Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present. Well, what's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
This is only half of the present.
Well, what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
What?
Welcome, just about, with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guys are masochists.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danny, and this is the Dancast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stock photos, internet videos, auto play. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Dancast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Just hang into the tree.
Training? Oh, I am so down.
Yeah.
Tech thieves. Gotta fix the training sim.
Nice. Okay. Looks like P made stealth.
Colonel P.
Evading in combat challenges.
Well, let's try a BIOS reset.
Gotta check.
Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity. Not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Press the control.
Lagno, ini apa nih?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
Just one canister of this
and the answer
fuel source is
new
to supply Harlem clean, safe energy for the next 500
Just one
years.
Canister of this revolutionary fuel source so is enough to supply Harlem clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Get ready.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then, worldwide.
We're here.
Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
All right, anybody. Welcome by your stuff. Anything we're looking for, sir?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Huh.
They did a search for me. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit.
Yankees
unbelievable. But Venom's totally reckless. Yeah, Yankees right. Venom's the name.
Countdown. Hay si countdown mo. Kaya pa tatang pa yan.
Not installed yet. Just talking about shipments.
Okay.
shipments. You need to figure out what they found, so